still crying. Fuck you.
All you fucking do is come at me like a little fucking bitch! All you fucking do! Player Killer 101, all you fucking do is come here and fucking criticize me for the last fucking 2 years! Get a fucking life, you pathetic loser! Seriously, get a fucking hobby! Stop just coming and fucking tearing me down! Shut the fuck up! Victim Andy, I'm literally a woman. I'll always be the victim. Get more mad, incels. Okay? Get more fucking mad. I could hit you first, and then if you hit me, you'd be in prison. Not shit would happen to me. I'm sorry. Get more mad. That's just how it is. Maybe that's what you get for objectifying me. Okay, I'm going IRL. I'm ready. Hold on, I'm switching over.
Next bit, no one cares. If you don't fucking care, then leave, okay? Shut the fuck up whenever I'm talking. Stop treating me like I'm a little fucking bitch, okay? I'm fucking done. I am fucking done having you little fucking shit heels treat me like I'm a little fucking bitch. Do you want me to start fucking handing out bans? You know where her fucking channel is. Go to it, you fucking retards. Nobody fucking made me. I made my fucking self. Okay? Helena Live rules. Helena Live used to fucking viewbot 10k viewers on League of Legends. Fuck viewbotters. And that's the fucking truth. Go look it up. 200, please don't hit us. Don't hit us, then don't fucking talk shit on me because I'm done. I'm nobody's fucking bitch. Okay? I don't give a fuck. You viewers want to fucking talk shit on me? You're fucking done. Especially the subscribers. You know what? I don't give a fuck if there's like fucking plebs in here talking shit on me. But my fucking subscribers? If you don't have my fucking back, then get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. I don't give a fuck anymore. If you're just gonna treat me like I'm a little fucking bitch, I don't fucking need you. No, I'm not fucking drunk. I'm done, okay? I'm making my fucking comeback, and I'm not gonna be doing it being treated like a little fucking bitch by a bunch of little fucking bitches. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your horse. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. Maybe get a real job? I own a bar. You fucking dumb fuck. I own a bar. I stream. I dance. I sing. I do a lot of fucking things, okay? I promise you, I'm way more fucking business savvy than you are. Failing bar, the bar's doing just fucking fine. Get a fucking job. I've had fucking jobs. I've worked since I was 15 years old. I'm not some fucking trash streamer who's had everything fucking handed to him. And then goes around pretending like they've had a hard life. You should release an album. You should suck my dick, GobTech. Suck my big fat cock. Oh, you'd probably like it, wouldn't you? It's probably the only cock you've got to suck in years. Stream and got banned. Wouldn't that be so cringe? Even though that's not cringe, I mean, apparently anything's cringe because people don't know what it fucking means. You know, like you don't know what the fucking word cringe means.
Guys, honestly, can I get some compliments?
You can say retard on stream, by the way. Soda Popping says it all the time.
Wait, can I just get some compliments on my eyebrows? Like, honestly, Casey, just look at them.
Yeah.
That's the best I've done in
this year. Your hair looks good.
It's like, honestly, it's
my
the best
eyebrows have been looking like shit.
Honestly, this floor is pretty dirty, but wait. Yeah, look, I still got it. Ow, fuck. Oh, I should have warmed up stretched. Fuck. Oh, that's gonna fuck me up tomorrow. You guys didn't think I could, did you? You guys were like, this fat girl can't, but fat girls can do the splits too. Fuck, I really should have warmed up. I feel like I pulled something.